Should with me Kumar Swami, leader of the JDLP, already decided, no question, unanimously. And Congress also unconditioned support JDS Kumar Swami leadership.
Will this be a 2021 like last time, or you will be there for the
unconditionally is there 5 years?
Have you had any demand for the deputy chief minister?
No demand. Only Devegowda and Kumar Swami told, or with me minister, not only our party should advise Devegowda and Kumar Swami.
Before the election,
our 6 MLAs is there, Asan. Out of 7, our 6 MLA Asan, our party MLAs, Kumar Swami with me.
Before the elections, a lot of JDS leader left your party and joined Congress. Will they also be with the part of the coalition, sir?
No problem, sir. Wait for another 24
left.
And with the BJP, sir, did they give you any offer, sir? Did they come to anything to
no
ask?
No offer, sir. Now secular party is there, no any BJP.
Or this was HD Ravana clearly taking everything off the air, where he says that there was offer but we would not take anything, and we would unconditionally be, and Kumar Swami would be the unconditional chief minister in Karnataka. This is Mohammad Wajiullah with Moju for Times Now.